have a home for connection to the Red Line Train Business Region on Shady Road. At this time, we are experiencing minor delays due to a disabled train currently holding at the fences. The four personnel are the same, and we hope to have this situation resolved shortly. You can Red Line Train in the direction of Shady Road, hoping not to have a disaster in the direction of Shady Road.
It's video, it's just running.
Oh, okay.
Go ahead.
No, I
hold
want
it.
If you...
No, it's video.
Just running, I will hold it?
Yeah, don't put your finger over the lens there. See, it's just video.
Okay.
It's running.
Okay, go ahead. Go to...
I'm here!
The light is very good right now.
Right, it's perfect.
Thank you. Interesting.
Thank you.
Russia. That was in Russia. Weird. Whatever it is, it's really secure. Cameras everywhere. Thank you. Connecticut, 1100 miles.
Number five. Like the hat.
Thanks. Have a
good
one.
Big red cross on the building. Can't imagine why. Street and E Street. Construction. This is supposed to be General Sherman. Very effective mass murderer.
Turn your ticket stubs in up front. Two? Okay, same thing.
We're in the hood along the perforated line, please. Separate the ticket along the perforated line, please. Easy to get through.
Please move back. Make the hole for the automobile, please. Oh.
You're not a good driver. Take more room.
Video, it's just running.
Oh, okay.
Say
hi to anybody?
Yeah. Hello to me. I'm here. Been here, done that.
Okay.
Thank
you. Would you mind taking a picture of the two of us?
No. Let me stop this thing. Pershing Memorial. Fourteenth and Pennsylvania Avenue. Freedom Plaza, 14th and Pennsylvania. The American citizen may be a stranger, he is at home here. Washington has certainly an air of more magnificence than any other American town. It is mean in detail. But the outline has a certain grandeur about it. James Fenimore Cooper, 1838. There seems reason to anticipate that in time the city of Washington will come to be as well known as a center of literature and art. Statesmanship, law, and science. I, Edward Clark, 1899. Peter Charles Pennsylvania Avenue. This looks like a floor plan for the Capitol building. The is really hot. Brigadier General Customer Palace. Museum of History and Technology. Huge. Internal Revenue Service Building.
Okay, and the National Gallery of Art is right, so it's right over there.
Cool air.
Bad technology, bad.
Thank you.
Alpha Industries, Inc., Knoxville, Tennessee, USA. Established October 1959. U.S. Defense Department contractor. Grant index number 026200. Cage code 3A382.
We showed them what flying was all about. That's the crew hoisting the weight that will catapult Wilbur into the air. And there he goes. In the spring of 1909, Wilbur continued his triumphal tour of Europe.
V2 rocket.
That's on, watch that.